Alright guys, so we're out here fishing for trout today, and what we're doing is we're trolling a power worm, floating worm. Key is make sure your worm is floating, and it's pretty much on a Carolina rig. Yeah, just dragging it behind the boat. Got two rods out. I've got two fish so far. Two fish have eaten the orange worm. I got an orange worm and a green worm. Today it looks like they're eating the orange. So I'm gonna keep at it. Try to get a big one.
Thank you.
That one snapped me off. 2 pound test. That's what happens. Should loosen the drag a little bit on that one.
All right, guys. So I ended up with 4 fish. Decent day on the water using the power worms, trolling. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned. We'll probably be back out here again next week.